One studio session later.
The crusted crab's going down when I drop this heat. Plan Z's making sound, have them at their feet. They got a lot of shit to say about the chum bucket. Let's see who's left in last when I turn them into holographic me.
You better run, better run, better run. Just one bucket helmet and you're done. Turn your friends and your family into chum. The secret formula.
For me, please. I'm gathering up my whole family tree. No F-U-N, only D-O-N, with a capital E at the end from my best friend Eugene. You better run, better run, better run. Just one bucket helmet and you're done. Turn your friends and your family into chum. The secret formula.
Sink even lower. The crusty crab formula's our last key.
I'm gonna
show them all blind.
The secret formula will be mine soon.
Just the pineapple is still better.
Hey, well, hello, hello. Welcome back to me.
Welcome back to Modern Pokemon.
We'll have to do a little bit of training around here, I guess. The A is fine for now. Oop. Sneasel. All right. All right. Okay. Oh, I guess I have to switch over to Kurama. All right. Well, I can't really do anything. Well, actually, I can't do the recover my Pokemon from the jump yet because only streamed this like last night, so I don't know what you got. There we go, Bear Pit. Alright. Okay. I'll have to crank up the mic. There we go. Let's see. Use extra sensory. I want to try to catch a bear tick. All right. Sheer cold. Excuse me. There we go. Yeah. Oh, you don't play around? Ah! Ultra Ball. Did I forget to do this every time? Okay. Okay. Yes! Got the bear cake. So the catching thorn, the catch a thorn is not over yet. Yeah, send you the PC. And another Sneasel. Alright. Flamethrower. So got a lot of stuff to do before he hit the Winden. Right. Bottle PP up, all right. Yeah, let's visit. Cause a Galarian Weezing. Ooh. Yeah, let's get to cooking. Oh. Keep doing that. This will fully heal up my Pokemon. Alright, come on. Oops. And let's pour our hearts into this, and boom! Combine effort to make I don't know what. A bone curry. Ooh. Okay, it's a 3-star. That's a good healing for my Pokemon. And decent experience. Alrighty then. Chicken step. Yeah? Everyone's all good now. Excuse me. Yeah, go against this bear pick. Defeated. There we go. I got a little bit more stuff to exit out. Exit out you. Wait, what? Level 55 bear pick? Wow. That's gonna yield a lot of experience. Took it down to red. Carsey, you're gonna rest. Looks like I'm gonna be streaming tonight, and I may think about it. I'm gonna do a test of the rice tonight. Pretty sure I can use extra sensory to defeat Bear Pit. Yes, I can. All right. So I gotta be switching Sharper to the front. Alright. Alright, go against the bat. Ooh, find a stretch, right? Donald. Giggle. What to do with Sandstream? That goes to hell. Alright. Let's see if I can connect the Steel Wing. Yes, I can. Oh, wow. Whoa! Rock Slide. I still need to get rid of Power Grip. Alright. Ride on. Switch over to Froggy for this one. All right, good one, right on. And there goes Hector Donald. All right, and we got a gentleman. Look at Snazzy. I actually like the outfit. Oh boy, bad type matchup. Drum beating. Nice. Links. Oh, that. All right. Now I remember. So, Joe Peck. Nice. All right, Karama has grown up. Grab walk, boy. Search about the grass monkey. Okay, that took care of- ooh! Good job on the crit. Alright. Start Burger up, so Switch Froggy to the front. Switch Froggy to the front. Very close to level 60 now. And
let's see, we got a
double battle, so I think Meowser and Froggy would do just fine for this battle. Interviewers Jillian and Cam. Decent matchup, so. So dig on healer list and Thunderbolt and Kling Kling. All right. Must have, yeah. Ow. Switch over to Teddy Bear. My healer list. Nice. All right. Ah, crap. No, oh, spell stinger. All right. Noiver, huh? Alright. Oh boy. No. Use Drain Punch on you. And Strength on Noiver. There we go. Heal my Froggy. Iron Bars, ooh. Okay. Super Fang. Whoa, that actually did some damage. Wyvern survived that, but yeah. So I'll be switching to Darkburn next. Switching over to Darkburn next. Oops, there we go. Whoa. So that's pretty much a straight shot, so Oh, why not? Welcome to Windham. Come on.
There we go.
Welcome to Windham. Pretty big city, don't you think? That's where the Pokemon League is at. And he's right, gonna have to heal up and need to think of a strategy, you know, what I have to do. Got plenty of Ultra Balls. There's no need for that. Sure, why not? Let's get 28 of these. Oh, yeah, now we could buy these, so I'm gonna get 30 full restores. I'm doing gonna revive. All right, get up. Check the jobs. Got 8 hours left on that. Protect investments. All right. I think that's the only dragon type I have. Yeah, I think that is the only dragon type I have. Yeah, that's the only dragon type I have, so the whole day, please. I need to get more dragon types. We're looking forward to water up plants from the sky. Plant type Pokemon, please be right. Mantike and yeah, that will do. Yeah, I can send Woodboy out there. Knockout, definitely. Rufflet, yes. Send a dump for that too. All right, bug type Pokemon. Think I have any spare book types. Oh. got you. 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 Okay. Spend a little bit of time with these jobs. I know the definitely need some more type. Okay. Well, do we send should I send Drippy on? No. Drippy on type. Pelipper. I could have sent you out for the flying one too. Barboach, that's definitely your time now. I got plenty of ice types now. Send you up too. That should do for now. What I'm doing right now is I want to do a little bit of training on my Pokemon first. Come on. Good time to actually explore around a bit. Get the Ferris wheel. What are you doing over here? Ugh. Oh yeah, the flying taxi. Whoa. Shiny? Black sludge. Directly restore HP to any poison. Ooh. Oh, hello. Wait. That's for... I could get rid of knockoff for it. Frenzy plant, huh? 90% accurate, which is actually not bad for 150 power. Must get off the bike. There you go. Grassy seed. Oh. And... ooh, rare candy. Okay. Cheers. Cheers for what? Alright. I'd like to do a little exploring around here for Alright, might as well just go ahead and save right here. And head towards that area. Okay, we got another Pokemon Center right around here. Before I do anything, there's still some stuff. See what kind of DMs you have. Fire Punch. All the punches, Solar Blade. That's pretty much Hyper Beam. We can Hyper Beam breakers. Well, Giga Impact, Power Swap. Yeah, mm-hmm. Do something with some of the all-attractive types, so... that's... bag. I'll get rid of double edge for it. And then also teaches the froggy. Get rid of round for it. Alright. That was simple. Well, now we're supposed to just go ahead. The league. A drain ball, alright. Is it easy to catch water Pokemon while they're asleep? All right. Sorry, guys. I was just looking. All right, time to do this. Sorry, guys. Sorry, Chuck.
Sorry.
Here we go, the semifinals of the Champion Cup. It's time for the onslaught. Let's do this. Okay, the 59, I guess 59 is a competent enough level. Marnie is the first person we've got to take down. All right. All right, here we go. Start of the Champion Cup. It's Marnie. I like it, man. Start the inside with the attack. All right, so Mopeka, huh? Nope. Switch over to Froggy. Use Dave. I could also use Drain.
Yeah.
But Dave would give me a attack bonus. Take up an attack bonus. Oh, Angie. Wow. Scrappy, huh? That's dark blade. Huh? All right. Cassie, what? Teddy bear. I want to see if him or Arnold will connect. All right. Use strength then. Nah, strength alone, get it. Alright. And Grim Snarl. Send Grass Monkey out. And Dynamax with this one. Is this one. There goes Marnie. Oh, kind of harsh, I think. All right. Mm-hmm. Me versus Hop Bone. Save right here before I continue on. To work out room. Too bad you can't use those dumbbells to actually work out. Oh, wow, this is gonna be interesting. Battle me versus Hop. Here we go. Let's do this. Dream on, Hop. Dream on. Double. All right. See if a hammer armor connect. It did. Nice. All right, who's next? The weird thing about Hop's team is two Noma types, a Dubwo and Snorlax. I kind of find that weird. His team is not well balanced like mine is. Superpower. Ooh. I could probably get rid of Payback for it. That should be a last resort move. Speaking of Snorlax, not a well-balanced team, like I said. Yeah, might as well just try it out right now. Jesus. It's normally Snorlax has pretty damn good HP stat. Not as much as the Chansey family. But at least with Snorlax, it's more usable. Cover Knight, so I'll be switching over to Karam off this one. Nerve, all right. Don't have any berries equipped to it though. So, except for flamethrower, would do just fine. All right, next member will be Pinkerton, which is electric. Yeah, I'm gonna be switching to Grass Monkey. All Let's go for... I might as well just show this off right now. Frenzy plant. Intellon, so let's go for Mouser. Dynamax Thunderbolt. That's how the cookie crumbles. Better get my team's name right. Yeah, here's the whole thing. Because now we're into the finals. I guess we're taking a little break from it, huh? Alright. I needed to do a little bit of training, so yeah, sure. Dude, he's right behind me. Ugh. Here's the question, is he even here? Because he gets lost so easily.
Just like Zoro from One Piece.
That can't be good. That can't be good if gotta go to Rose Towers. It can't be good. So now I got an objective on our hands. Oh, now my Pokemon's level 60. Hey, this is actually the perfect for doing some training. So I'll switch Dark Bird to the front. All right, let's go. Not this bitch again. Fine, you wanna fight too? Zero game, a cat and mouse trying to find this leaguer. Yay! See, that's the one thing about Team Yale, they're not really bad people. They're just a bit misguided. Sure. Oh, great. Man, I made it to over an hour on stream, so. Actually a good hint. There you are. Mark Macro Cosmos Eric. You are a shifty individual. Let's go for Karama. All right. Oh, hell yeah. Ooh, speed. Flamethrower. What? That was one hell of a hiccup. 882 frames drop.
Oh, God.
Is the internet crapping out? Don't tell me it's fucking crapping out. That was... $882 drop rate. Chuck, move! Come on! I'm dropping frame rate frames like no tomorrow. May have to end stream a little early. Let's see. Wonder if there's an update for this shit. Yeah, something's going on. I'm going at the I shouldn't even drop this many frames. So I don't know what the hell's going on. I think this is gonna be the last battle I'm gonna do with this guy, and then I'm gonna have to call it good. Is there to see if there's any updates? It's defense. Hold on, Chuck. Extagrill. Extagrill. All right. Oh, on the note, I'm going to go ahead and call it good for this stream. I don't know what's going on with the frame rate drop issues that I'm having right now. I don't know if there's any updates or not. I'm going to have to wait until after I'm done with stream. So, on that note, thank you guys for watching. Stay tuned for next time after I figure out what the hell's going on with the almost 1800 frame rate drop. So, see ya.